It's May, and any day now, this big leaf hydrangea will be in full flower. You may have one of these at home and have experienced years where they don't flower at all. If you do, I think I can tell you why, and I can help you fix it in the future. Most of these big leaf or French hydrangea form bloom buds in the late summer for the next spring. If these stems are pruned over the winter or frozen by late spring frost, their blooming may not occur. Fortunately, there are many big leaf hydrangea varieties that have potential to bloom on new growth as well as old. These varieties are called remontant, and they can flower more than once a season. Examples of these are Endless Summer, Nantucket Blue, and Let's Dance. Regardless of variety, most are colored in shades of blue, lavender, or pink. This color can be influenced by the amount of aluminum in your soil. For successful big leaf hydrangea, make sure to plant them in morning sun and afternoon shade, and in loose and well-drained soil. And only prune if necessary right after they flower to ensure that you can have flowers for next season.